35B Russian steel box. Get things a humming on this end of the stick. You guys seem like you got my little brother Bulldog down there, wall to wall, treetop tire over there in your guys' neck of the woods. So I figured I'd key mine up and say hello. What about this one?
Well, it's sounding real good out here around the Football Hall of Fame, man. Tip top of the day your way, and tip top to my brother over there on the other side of the football. Yep, yep. Tip top. There you go. I wave my hand, AM 288 around Canton, Ohio. Back out.
How about you there, 288? Bulldog, wasn't a mode trying.
Yeah, roger D there, Bulldog. Sounding good down here around Canton, man. Bulldog, I wave to you. AM 288, what a wave.
10-4 there, 288. You guys are rocking it down here, too. We just thought we'd see if we can get her done. The Bulldog's back out reading the mail.
Roger, roger. Whereabouts are you again there, Bulldog break?
Oh, man. Audio man, come on. Don't get any better than that.
Yeah, we got you in there, audio man. You got good down here. State, that's for sure. You guys are all I got up there. Blowing smoke, kicking the cat, dragging the rat, however it goes, it's a working.
10 roger on that, dear Bulldog. Appreciate it, man. Well, you slamming, gear jamming, bouncing off the walls. God dog, man, I see a bouncy ball rolling around, ain't no doubt. Take care out there, Mr. Bulldog. Enjoyed it without a doubt. My pleasure on this hand. Cheer, audio man's back out.
Stand for audio man. We appreciate it. You guys have a good weekend. The Bulldog's back quiet. Yeah, before you get key down quiet out there, Bulldog. I wonder if you hear old Scandiver 125 up here in the Buckeye. We're trying this junk old station I got. Oh, yeah, we got you in there 125. You're loud and clear, that's for sure. I do appreciate it. All right, I would get out there because there are a bunch of people up here trying to holler at you and all that good stuff. And I didn't know if my little barefoot radio make it that far. Okay, take care. 7-4 to you, Mr. Bulldog. Call me Skinny Dipper 125. I'm back in the mail. 10-4 there, Skinny Dipper, that barefoot radio come right over the top of everybody. That's what we like to see. No help, just treetop tall. You guys are sounding good, Skinny Dipper. Bulldogs, back quiet.
You let that Skinny Dipper know. Keep on walking and talking with that barefoot radio. Hey, Bulldog, I'm sliding to the side because I know they're all jumping up and down, ain't no doubt. AM 288, back out.
Well, it looks like this little stick here is going to do it. That's for sure. This thing's a rocking and rolling on this fine rainy day down here in the Show Me State. Well, by God, I'll tell you what, say some of them darn flowers for yourself for a minute. Because I'll tell you what, man, you're doing it up this way, too. All right, Mr. Grunwald, take care. Skinny Dipper 125, we're back on the side. And for Skinny Dipper, you keep that radio. Don't get rid of that thing. That thing is a working, that's for sure, Bulldog. Back quiet. Well, I guess it's time to step in and try to get my name called. Rusty Neal in Missouri, back out listening, Blake.
Rusty Neal, what are you doing out around Missouri? Sounding so good around Canton, Ohio. Audio with the wave is gone.
Hey, Skinny Dipper. Man, my little brother down there, Bulldog's got a lockdown tonight. He sure's got it going on. We set up a pretty good station down there, it sounds like. He's making contacts all over the world tonight, Rusty Neal in Missouri. We're going to try to do the same here in just a little bit.
Oh, yeah, Rusty Neal. Oh, black sheep in a Buckeye says you're blowing smoke. Save the flowers for yourself, Rusty Neal. Sheep said so.
Good rainy day.
Yeah, we're running this new box. Hitting about 4 kW on this GS35B Russian steel tube. On the Mako 3 on it, running it vertical. Hoping it's getting it done while we can get her done.
Well, it's sounding real good around here. Rusty Neal, we're going to wave at you one more time if I can. Rusty Neal, audio man with the wave is gone.
Hey, audio man, don't run off. You might have to get a water gate out. You might have to pull out the water gate and get something going there. Audio man, Rusty Neal down here in Missouri.
Yeah, roger, dude. Don't worry about it. got it. I got your back covered. Hey, Rusty Nail, I'm just rocking this double full wave horizontal ground plane, 360 degrees in and 360 going out. Here, come on up.
Hey, Fort Roger on that there, audio man. Yeah, that little bulldog of mine down there, he's running that very same station I talked to you on last year about this time, and we got a lot of water jets going there. I sent all that down there to him so he could have something to talk on, and I think it's doing the job. At least I know I'm hearing it on my end.
Oh, yeah, you're coming in real good, man. Yep, just using that double full-waved horizontal ground plane I created a couple of years ago, man. Doing real well, doing real well. I guaranteed most told you, dear Tim.
That's for sure, audio man. You got the Bulldog's meter over in the strawberry patch, and it won't come out of it. That's for sure. Bulldog's back quiet.
Send around on that Bulldog. Well, you definitely stroking, man. Bulldog, you stroking down this way without a doubt. I'm real glad to hear all you guys rolling back in just like everybody else. Mother Nature finally opened that door there. Come in.
Hail Mary from Mother Nature, old Black. She said so.
742, Mother Nature didn't turn her back on you. 742, Rusty Nail in Missouri's got you all up in my receipt.
Oh, Rusty Nail, Rusty Nail.
Hail Mary for that Mother Nature.
Alright, y'all, I'm gonna kick back on this eavesdropping side. I'm gonna throw the brakes on this duck plugging video game rolling right now.